Ready?
Yep.
I'm just gonna drop it.
Ah! Oh my God. It's just really fun to show people things or get them to think about concepts maybe in a different way that they hadn't experienced.
Up here, when it stops and turns the other way, it's all potential. Here it's kinetic, and it's back to potential.
The Wonders of Physics is a fast-paced, engaging, and entertaining physics show. It's full of demonstrations and things to really show the audience all about the world around them and help them understand physics better. But it's also meant to be very entertaining and a lot of fun.
Welcome to the Wonders of Physics.
Professor Clint Sprott started the Wonders of Physics in 1984. It was an annual show, and it still is to this day. A few years after doing the annual show, some students thought that it would be a great idea to have a smaller version of the annual show and take it on the road to students and schools that didn't have the ability to come to the university. Really want to share our love of physics with everyone around the state and inspire the next generation of scientists.
I think having Hattie McLean here shows the girls what's possible, that girls can be scientists too. We need students going into science, and I just wanted to spark that interest, that wonder and awe.
Demonstrations that you can see and touch and do really help solidify those difficult concepts and make them a little bit easier to understand.
She was so engaging. The kids were into everything she had to offer.
She has a background from being a meteorologist for 20 years and a lot of experience doing presentations both on camera and to live audiences.
Can you shake it a little bit? See if we can get that front hair to go up.
And so I'm very enthusiastic that we've got someone of that quality.
Okay, stop shaking.
To experience science like that is hands-on, is just incredible. So I would tell anyone in any school, any librarian, any principal, have the Wonder of Physics out, have Hattie out, and get these kids engaged and inspired.